High altitude balloon 13. Okay, this launch took place on 4 May 2018 at about 5 o'clock in the morning. We launched from a field west of our neighborhood here in Santandella, California. The balloon reached an altitude of around 98,000 feet and traveled east and landed near a park in Madera, California. The new capsule that I designed for this launch had two cameras. Both of them were GoPro Hero 4 Blacks. Both cameras had a 5.4 millimeter lens change. One camera was mounted below the capsule on a gimbal, and the other camera was mounted inside the capsule on the wall. The balloon also carried a radar reflector and safety lights. It was still dark at the time of the launch. The balloon also carried a radio tracking device from a company called TrackSAR. This device allowed us to track the balloon in real time, and we were able to arrive at the landing site to see the capsule actually come down. I had some difficulty with this launch. I recorded the video in 4K, and the program that I use to overlay the telemetry data would not work with a 4K video. So I think for the next launch, I will be going back to recording the video in 1080p. I also had some problems with the camera recording in 4K, and they both failed to record the entire flight. So for these reasons, I definitely will be going back to 1080p for the next launch. All right, I'm gonna let it go. Ready?
Where's the camera? You don't take a camera.
That's okay. Thank you.